हेलो व्यूअर्स, दिस इज ओयन मुखर्जी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सीएसई, एमआईटी विष्णुपुर। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव ए ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ मशीन लर्निंग।
फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज मशीन लर्निंग। मशीन लर्निंग इज एन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस दैट प्रोवाइड्स सिस्टम्स द ability to automatically learn and improve from experience without being explicitly programmed. Machine learning focuses on the development of computer programs that can access data and use it, learn for themselves. The different advantages of machine learning are: it easily identifies trends and patterns, no human intervention is needed, continuous improvement is possible, it handles multidimensional and multi-variety of data, and it supports wide applications. Machine learning can be grouped into three broad learning types. These are supervised learning, unsupervised learning, and reinforcement learning. Supervised learning is a type of machine learning used to learn models from labeled training data. It allows us to predict the output for future or unseen data. In unsupervised learning, an algorithm explores input data without being given an explicit output variable. We can use it when we do not know how to classify the data and we want the algorithm to find patterns and classify the data for us. Reinforcement learning is an area of machine learning. It is about taking suitable action to maximize reward in a particular situation. It is employed by various software and machines to find the best possible behavior or path it should take in a specific situation. The different applications of machine learning are speech recognition, natural language processing, computer vision, robot control, computational biology, etc.